Are all eyes going to be on October 12th when the president will talk about Iran? And what happens if they decertify the Obama administration's Iran deal?
Well, if he decertifies it, it immediately goes to Congress. And then Congress has a 60-day window to bring back sanctions in an expedited manner. It'll be a filibuster-proof process. The market, I think, will be concerned that we could get a return of the sanctions that required importing countries to make significant reductions in their Iranian crude imports every 6 months, and which barred foreign firms from investing in the Iranian upstream sector. So it's a very significant development that could happen next week.
And if the president takes an especially hard line on tone on Iran, forget about even the decertification. If he gets very sort of aggressive with Iran, would you expect a spike in oil prices?
I mean, I think you could see on that day prices move higher. I think to really move significantly higher, what we'd really need to see is clear indications of sanctions are coming back. Because right now, there's a view out there, if the U.S. just goes it alone on sanctions, it won't matter. And what I keep saying is, what matters is how much does the United States government, and the White House in particular, want to force foreign firms out of Iran. If they want to force them out, they can always threaten to lock them out of U.S. capital markets, and that's a pretty big stick.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.